features pioneer Chinese orchestra.
Now, before the concert begins, be sure to set your mobile phones to silent mode, and if you'd like to take photos, remember to turn on that flash. If you're sharing your photos online, do hashtag Esplanade and MyDurian. Now, being a family-friendly concert for audience of all ages, we seek your patience and understanding towards the little ones in the house, as well as people from different backgrounds with various needs. 欢迎出席由滨海艺术中心重现的北京星期天音乐会。今天的音乐会题为《越想滨海齐共乐》，表演的是先驱华乐团。在此之前，请将你的手机或任何会发出声响物件关掉，或是转到静音模式。演出进行的时候，也避免用闪光灯来拍照。那由于北京星期天音乐会不设观众年龄限制，旨在让更多的观众能够进入到音乐厅来享受音乐。 我们观众当中或许会有年幼的孩童以及特殊需要人士，因此恳请大家多多的谅解，谢谢。先驱华乐团成立于2008年，秉持着普及音乐的宗旨，积极承办及一些办各种社区音乐会以及艺术活动。那么华乐团演奏的音乐作品涉猎广泛，乐园的演奏水平因此呢得以提升，以给予观众更为优质的音乐体验。 Since its establishment in 2008, Pioneer Chinese Orchestra, or PCO in short, has participated in numerous concerts with a diverse repertoire to cater to the musical enjoyment of different audience demographics. Into its 10th anniversary, PCO is committed to take on a greater role in the promotion of Chinese orchestral music in Singapore. This afternoon, PCO will be treating you with music that spans time, age, and genres, including songs from K-pop groups and J-pop musicians, as well as popular Hokkien folk tunes and Chinese classics. As the title suggests, there's a song for everyone. Kicking off the concert, let's listen to a K-pop medley of songs by Big Bang and Girls Generation, including Love in the Eyes and Sorry Sorry. The arrangement is by PCO's very own musician, Randall Lin. 今天下午乐团将带领大家穿越年代歌曲风，演奏的曲目包括来自韩国与日本的人气团体，以及福建民谣名曲等等。首先，请欣赏韩国流行音乐组曲，让我们欢迎乐团指挥唐伟杰。 Up next, a medley of Hokkien songs that you probably have heard of on various occasions, some of which are traditional folk songs, while others are original compositions popular amongst Chinese in Fujian, Taiwan, and Southeast Asian regions. 下来这首组曲题为福建民谣组曲，当中有传统民谣，也有原创福建歌曲。那这五首歌曲是12年花、望春风、雨夜花、爱宾彩绿影以及天黑黑，由陈辉、唐伟杰编配。如果大家知道歌词的话，一起来歌唱吧。请听福建民谣组曲。 Orchestra, entitled J-Pop Let's Go, is mainly comprising songs by J-Pop groups Sakai no Owari, AKB48, singers Kiyami Pamyu Pamyu, and Angela Aki. 跟着请听一首日本流行俗曲，当中包括日本乐队 Sakai no Owari 以及搞怪歌姬卡比怪妞的歌曲，曲风各异，有快歌，也有抒情歌曲。组曲由乐团乐手 Wang 编配，一起来感受哈日之风吧。 Over to English pop now, presenting English pop medley, comprising songs by Lady Gaga, Carly Rae Jepsen, Adele, and Taylor Swift. The arranger and then combined the pairs of songs and renamed them as Telephone Me Maybe and Skyfall Meets Trouble. Following that, ECO will perform a medley entitled Chinese Pop Favorites, consisting of classic Chinese oldies that you'll be familiar with. 离开日本这会儿，我们来听听一组英语流行歌曲。当中就有几位天后歌，天后级歌手，比如女神卡卡以及阿黛尔歌曲。那么之后是一组华语金曲演奏，其中就有《夜来香》《绿岛小夜曲》以及《路边的野花》《药材》等经典老歌。中西合璧，总有一首你喜欢。 Forming the final piece of music for this concert, Pioneer Chinese Orchestra will be playing a medley of Singapore songs arranged by the conductor himself, Wang, including some of the most popular Singyao titles. If you remember the lyrics, feel free to sing along. 音乐会最后一首乐曲是你我熟悉的新加坡中文流行歌曲 S-Pop。 这首题为我们喜爱的 S-Pop 组曲当中有《恋之气》《城里的月光》《细水长流》等新谣歌曲。熟悉的歌曲大家别客气，如果懂得歌词的话，一起来跟唱吧。让我们再次以热烈的掌声送给新军华乐团以及指挥唐伟杰。 imagination world featuring normal winds. Our beautiful sounding performances are made possible by our sponsors, donors, and funders. And you too can help us keep 70% of our performances free by making a contribution at the donation boxes in the foyer or around the center. 今天美丽新的天音乐会到此就告一段落了，那么下个月的演出将会在12月12号举行，希望到时大家踊跃出席。Till we meet again, music care, and great afternoon.